This has been one of my favorite boards to skate on recently, and it's the Slim Jim Cruiser board from Lanyards. It still has enough nose and tail for me to pop over stuff, but big enough skate wheels for me to roll through just about anything. This has to be the perfect board for just cruising around and riding, but can still bust skate tricks if you really wanted it to. Usually I just stick to riding around and carving, but if you had this setup, how would you skate it?